to give it to a kid, a complete stranger. That was awesome.
That was unbelievable generosity and being aware of the moment, too.
Right.
Not being about me and let me take this picture, look what I have, and let me cheat. What I can get for this baseball, that gentleman right there,
I agree,
be rewarded for this simple gesture to a 9-year-old. And, of course, big and special day for Shohei.
So that's Chris, and that's little Matthew, who got the ball from Chris. Otani comes out, gives him, in exchange for the home run ball, which is history, gives him a baseball bat. The two guys, Chris and his buddy, Indian fans, but they got signed jerseys. But you know what? They're gentlemen. That was the right thing to do, and it's nice. Need to see a little bit more of that in sports. I really enjoyed that.
They came through the gates yesterday not expecting to do this. I mean, they went away with being on national TV, being a great story, and then being known for being good human beings, and they get to meet Shohei Ohtani here at home.
Very, very special story. And as a matter of fact, I know I mentioned Alex Curry spoke to both Chris and Matthew. Here it is.
And when he came out, we knew it was off the bat. It was coming fast. I went over to try to grab it, and I knew if I dove for it, I was going to knock someone over. It hit the ground. I grabbed it. I looked over at the little Angels fan, and I knew he had to have that. He had his mitt out, and so I handed it to him as soon as I saw it come in.
And what a special moment. The moment you gave it to Matthew, he immediately decided that he was going to give it to Shohei. I mean, how incredible is that?
Yeah, it felt really good. He was interviewed later on, and he said it was the best day of my life, and I almost had tears come in my eyes. It was a really incredible experience.
You just met him. What was that like?
Very cool, very speechless, because I've never met a MLB player.
Yeah.
So it was a great experience meeting him. And
what did he give you?
He gave me his bat, he signed it, and he gave me a ball.
I mean, that is pretty incredible. You gave him his home run back, but he gave you the bat that he hit the home run ball with. Where's this going to go? Up in your room?
Probably.
Probably? Just kind of the best day of your life?
Yeah.
Yeah? A plus, plus, plus?
Yeah.